Hey, how's it going, everybody? And welcome to another exciting episode of Tom Dog Plays. I am your lovable, humble host, TomDog247, and yes, we are finishing up what we started in the last video. We are unlocking the stone hatchet, and we are definitely going to do that in this video here. And we're going to pretty much pick up where we left off. And before we get things started, I want to make a quick apology. Apparently, I was doing two unboxings today because I got two stuff. Of course, the loot crate unboxing that I always do, and then of course a special unboxing, which was that I was going to do, which was the Sonic the Hedgehog 1991 collector figure. And unfortunately, I don't know what happened. The original duration was supposed to be 15 and a half minutes. What only came up when I looked at the video, it was a minute and a half. So everything was running smoothly. I don't know what had happened. I'm a little bit upset with it, so I wouldn't be able to do the unboxing. So for some strange reason, I don't know what happened. I don't know. So, what I am going to do, and I was gonna, you know, I gave a shout out to Tomy, in the video, and gave the link about it in the description of what happened. And I don't, you know, unfortunately I wasn't going to be able to do that, but I'm still going to give Tomy a shout out. I did put the link in the description if you want to check out their products. They are really, really amazing. And this is what I received. This thing is huge. This thing is huge. And I absolutely love it, and this is by far the best thing I ever won. I'm gonna still dig deep into my files on my computer and find out what had happened. Until then, that's pretty much all I can show with that. But yeah, a big shout out to Tomy. And Tomy Toys and everything. Check out their website. Check out their website. It's absolutely amazing. You definitely don't want to miss out on that. You know, for the collector or for the child in your family, definitely don't want to miss out on that. It's amazing, and their website's pretty amazing too. So check it out, Tomy.com today. Okay, so now that we got that out of the way, let's continue with our bounty hunter so that we can unlock the stone hatchet. We definitely got to do this today. I'm actually going to be doing another live stream right after this, so we're going to take a quick, so after we're done with this video here, we're going to take, I'm going to be taking a little break and then going back live. So whatever you do, don't leave. If you feel like you're gonna leave, just make sure you come back, because we're gonna be setting things up for the next video, which is gonna file immediately after this one, and it is the new stuff that came out today. So we're definitely going to be having a lot of fun with that. All right, so excuse me. So I'm not going to be doing anything, as far as nightclub work goes. So right now we are on the fourth bounty target, and so we got to tip off of. Okay, so this is the guy that we're going after. And we're going to check up on the map, see where he's at. Wow, he's way out there. He is way out there.
Ape?
So I hope everybody's having a wonderful evening. I know I am. I was gonna do this video yesterday, but I was a little under the weather. Apparently I was dehydrated. Long story short, I did not drink any fluids, and that's my fault. So I'm pretty much taking the blame on this one. Oh boy. And so yeah, I was pretty much out of it last night and everything, so still a little hot today. But I'm making sure I'm drinking plenty of water, as you saw. That's what I was drinking earlier. So yeah, I am really mad about that. It's like there should be no reason why there was a minute and 30 in the video. I was so mad. I really was. There's actually no excuse for that. Maybe I should, maybe if I restart my computer, it'll probably come up. I don't know. But I did record over 15 minutes of footage, and I should be getting that, so I don't know what had happened. And it was a good unboxing. It was a really good unboxing. I don't know. So I don't know what happened. But I'll be digging deep into that, to the mystery of the video, because I wanna do the video. Try to knock this video out as fast as I can. Yeah, I didn't want to go the way they told me because that would have taken longer. managed to get some rain over here today. Wasn't planning on raining, but it did. I wish I had a taser. Alrighty. You said it.
Sup?
I hear that.
Late.
Send me that pic you took yesterday. Awesome!
That sex tape of me and my ex almost crashed the site, el juro.
No kidding.
was there. I don't know where the hell he went.
Hey, can't wait to take out the speedophile next weekend!
The government in this state is fucked.
Whatever!
Sometimes I wish they gave out, like, clues where some of these targets may be hiding. I think it would be a lot better.
Hi there! Just started my shift.
There he is.
Shit eater!
Whoa. hurry up. Okay, let's go to Mile White then. Oh man.
Shit!
That was stupid. I just love doing things like that. Makes me happy. Okay, so we racked ourselves another 10,000. She's gonna send me deets on the next one. The next one will be the last one. Always very convenient to get a free, some free armor. Hang back until we wait for Maud. Geek him out, Maud. Come on, let's go. There we go. Okay, this is the final. Well, this is the only name left on my list. sent the location for Slippery Little Weasel. Okay, so if my instincts serve me correctly, she is hanging out over here. Never mind. Okay, so for this one, we're gonna take a chopper. Weaponized. On the beach. Is in the store.
Ah, hello.
she's up there in the plaza. So I don't see her anywhere over here.
Oh, you piece of shit!
Bitches know our chin check, fools!
Okay.
Looking forward to getting ripped later. Whatever.
You coolie?
Oh, hi. Yeah, Ice Man. Just been lamping on the beach.
Damn. Why are these so hard to find? This is tough. No, just for laughs. there's any, like, clues. Try the pier again. Down over there. So she has to be somewhere over here. This is becoming a real pain in the ass. She's in there.
Welcome. We hope you'll have an extra exciting shopping experience.
I hope so too.
Your wish is my command.
What up? Ready for a rad tat?
That scared me.
Thank you.
Jesus. Must have went through the same place like 5 times already. I don't think I've heard the bells chime anywhere in this video, in this section. You gotta be shitting me. She was there that whole time. So technically, she was fishing.
shit.
All right. Get to the chopper. Hurry up. I'm gonna get... I'm gonna get shot at. Song stuck in my head. Okay, the bounty is complete. Got another 10 grand. Okay, she goes and says, that's my list. Winter base is crossed. And so now, excuse me. Get our vehicle. Stone hatchet. just tuning in, this is Tom Dog, and we are in GTA Online. We are unlocking the Stone Hatchet. Oh, great. Right in a gang attack. There it is. And now we unbox it. And there we go, we got the Stone Hatchet. That's nice. Okay, so now, in order to get 250, we shall kill 25 people with the Stone Hatchet. Oh well, I might as well avoid the cops at all costs. Thank you. it going? Thanks for the thumbs up. Change of plans. I think I'm going to, after I get the 25 kills, I'm actually gonna call it a night, and then I'll pick it up tomorrow. I think that's a good idea. Survive.
It is
Nice. Okay, so I can go back out now. Almost there with the go back to the garden fields there. Something I want to do first. There we go. We got it. $250,000. Okay, let's call Lester.
I take it this isn't a social call. No problem. I'll get him off your back.
Okay, so I had some money. I'm gonna put that away. So that is the stone hatchet and we had a lot of fun with that. Thank you. had to build it up there. Okay, so that was the stone hatchet. It's actually a really cool weapon, and I'm glad that it activates rampage mode. I think that's a really cool twist to it. And I managed to get the bounties and everything, and you know they're a lot of fun. You basically get the if you collect your bounties without killing them, you get $10,000. If you kill them, if you kill your bounties, it's half. It's going to be $5,000. So you're better. My guess is to fight them. You know, fight them with melee. Don't try to kill them with the guns, because you will kill them, and you don't want to do that. It's best to duke it out and everything. And then always look for the best places to go. After you get the stone hatchet and you want to collect the 250,000, always make sure the best place I've figured out to go to, and yeah, I know I didn't do it in this video, Vespucci Beach. And that's like the best place to go, because it's always crowded with people. Vespucci Beach is like, you can easily get the 25 kills in like no time. And because I also have the Xbox version, so we're playing on the PlayStation. And also another great trick, while you're in Vespucci killing them for the extra money, make sure you do the cops turn blind eye or something like that.
What do you need exactly?
Yeah. So yeah, do the cops turn blind eye?
I'll be keeping my eye on you. Goodbye.
Put the cops turn blind eye on before you start your rampage in Vespucci. You can, during that time, you can kill 25 people without no problem. So I did that trick on the Xbox, so that is your best bet to go to. And of course, after you collect the money and everything, you'll be able to unlock the weapon in Red Dead Redemption 2. So, not only will you get the double action revolver, but you will also get the stone hatchet as well. So that is a really good treat for everybody. I'm not sure if there's going to be any more lost relics or anything. I really hope they do, because they're actually a lot of fun. They really are. They really are a lot of fun. But that's up to Rockstar if they want to do that or not. I think they're really, really cool. Maybe do like other lost relics. Doesn't necessarily have to be in conjunction with Red Dead Redemption 2. They could probably do it do with other titles as well. So a lot of really cool things to do. I think that would be really, really amazing. So yeah, that is my that's my little quick and easy guide for everybody, for those who have not yet got the 25 kills. It's always been go to Vespucci Beach, turn on the blind eye, and then start hacking away. That is like your best bet right there. And it does work, because I actually did that on the Xbox, so it was relatively easy, and it's only $5,000. It's only $5,000 to turn that on. So here you'll be saving some money and everything, so it's not bad. Well, anyways, that's all the time I have for today. I was gonna go back and take a quick break and then come back for the thing, but I'm looking at the time. It's actually getting late, and I actually got some errands to run in the morning. So as soon as I get back, I am gonna pick up where I left off, and it's gonna be at the nightclub and everything. And we'll show and we'll just do what we did, show off whatever came out for the new update this week, and unlock the new DJ, and we're gonna have a lot of fun with that. So we will see you all again here next time. Be sure to follow me on Twitter at TomDog247. If you missed any of today's live stream, you can check it out as soon as I turn off the camera. Also, once again, a big shout out to Tomy Toys for this wonderful Sonic the Hedgehog collector's item that you see right here. It really is amazing, and this, as I said, this sucker is huge. So this is really, really cool. I'm still gonna figure out what happened to the video, and I'm going to as soon as I figure out what happened to the video, I will upload it as best I can, because that minute and a half of footage seems really, really shady. So I'm going to dig a little deeper into it, and hopefully things didn't get messed up, and if they did, again, I apologize. So, but who knows what may happen. So but we will keep a lookout for that. The detail of this is actually phenomenal. It's actually really, really cool. So we will see you all again here next time. Be sure to follow me on Twitter, as I said, TomDog247. And if you missed any of tonight's episode, be sure to thumbs up the video, and you'll still be able to check that out. Ringy dingy that bell so that you know when I'm going to be coming up again. And comment down below what do you think of the Stone Hatchet. Do you like it? Do you not like it? There are no right or wrong answers. Just have fun with it. And more importantly, more than anything in the world, face hug that subscribe button. Because if you don't, Godzilla gonna get you. That's right, he gonna get you. He gonna get you. He gonna get you. So, we will see you all again here next time. Until then, this is Tom Dog saying take care, so long, peace!